Tonight at 9 o'clock, take a look at this brazen robbery that happened in San Francisco. This is in the Inner Sunset District on Monday. The victims are seen on neighborhood surveillance video chasing two suspects who broke into their car. One of the victims was hurt in the chase and sent to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Crown 4's Taylor Pisacki visited that neighborhood today and brings us the whole story.
It all happened at this popular tourist attraction, the Moraga Street Steps. The victims had just parked their car, gotten out, and that's when two suspects swooped in, broke into their car, and stole a backpack full of their personal items.
Terrifying moments caught on surveillance video from homes on Moraga Street between 16th and 17th Avenues. Two thieves broke into a family's car Monday afternoon near the tiled Moraga Street steps in San Francisco's Inner Sunset District. But as the suspects ran towards their getaway car, the victims chased after them.
I've lived in this neighborhood for about 3 years now. It's really quiet and sleepy. I mean, most action happens on these steps, but yeah, it's not the what you want to hear about your neighborhood.
Neighbors say the family was visiting from out of state. San Francisco police responded and say the suspects got away with a backpack. They say one of the victims was a 52-year-old father who also ran after the suspects and grabbed onto their car as they drove off. Police say that's when one of the suspects pulled out a gun and the victim let go out of fear for his life. He was sent to the hospital with non-serious injuries. Visitor Peter Tracy was concerned hearing what happened, but says, sadly, he's not surprised.
It's not 100% safe to park anywhere really here.
Cautionary signs are posted near the popular steps, like many other tourist attractions in the city. Neighbor Carrie Haupt says she warns visitors whenever she can.
Make sure your car has nothing showing. That's kind of like city 101. There's lots of break-ins constantly.
SFPD says they haven't arrested anyone or identified any suspects in this case so far. If you have any information, you're asked to contact the police department. In San Francisco, Taylor Pisacki, Cron 4 News.